Now with the blues, it's important to introduce a bit of rhythm into your melody playing, and we're going to do this by playing a triplet feel and a semiquaver feel. And fingers of the right hand, again, just try and be comfortable with those.